22 people were killed prior to a major Egyptian football match on Sunday as security forces barred fans from entering the stadium. Some are thought to have died during a stampede, while others were killed in clashes with police. Police are said to have used tear gas to clear fans trying to force their way into the league match between two Cairo clubs. Despite the violence, the match went ahead and ended with a 1-1 draw. Some media speculated that the government could cancel the National League Championship in light of Sunday's incident. The state prosecutor has ordered an investigation into the violence. Football matches are often a flashpoint for violence in Egypt, where 72 fans were killed at a match in 2012. Since then, the country has curbed the number of people allowed to attend, and supporter groups have often tried to storm stadiums they are banned from entering.